Alright. Here's where we left off. I'm not really sure if I beat level 5 though. Nope, I didn't beat this place yet. I didn't even explore everything yet. This floor layout looks like a shuriken. Instead of Manji, I think that looks like a swastika. Something like that. Thank you. skull ring. Need to find a key somewhere. There's like no force with this hammer. It's like that. Ooh. Okay, so it does work. Guessing I get the rest here or something. Oh man, what's wrong? Backtracking is what makes me that 6 continue. And some backtracking is okay, but shouldn't overdo it. It's pretty annoying. fire. There's no way around it. This corridor sucks. Something else. I don't think I missed any rooms, did I? Oh, I did. Yeah, there's one room I missed. Thank you.
shit.
Kinda hungry. I was like, what the heck's going on? That didn't even stun him for a second. Yeah, that quake scroll is pretty useless. Okay, if I remember, this guy is actually harder than he looks. Oh, he can't be. What the hell? Is he affected by anything? Am I missing an item? Let me see if he's weak against this. Okay, what in the heck is he weak against? Okay, he's only vulnerable to the hammer. Well, since he goes in random directions, shouldn't be too hard for me. Oh shit. Man, that looks misaligned. Yeah, usually when you get mad, you lose. Start getting sloppy. Yeah, we just passed Act 6. Impressive. I can now see why Robotnik and Ganon were really easy for you. Amy, what are you doing here? And what is that thing? Don't worry about it. I've beaten him to save the other two. The other two? You mean Sonic and Tails? Yeah, they were captured by this guy. I think Tails was originally supposed to be like a female. Alright, and this guy is going to destroy you. After I'm done with you, I'll be taking this red thing's power and keep it all for myself. Just try and defeat me this time. Well, I think Vati and Minish Cap was like somewhat of a psychopath. not... Are you, like, impervious to everything? And I really freaking hope there's a cheat code in this. Okay. I could have sworn I used the hammer. I guess he put some kind of barrier so my magic won't let me leave. I mean, those goddesses must not be much of deities because they can't stop one bastard from doing this. Man, that Vati guy doesn't even move. Yeah, what, man, one of the things I found funny in the first one was Eggman saying, I finally have a decent character sprites. I was like, what? Ah, beaten yet again. I don't know how you do it. But you're not beating me as easily as you think. Next time, I'll make sure you're not going to beat me. What is up with that guy? I'm not too sure, but I do know that Cream is still left to save. Also, he's taken the legendary Chaos Emerald as well as taking all my Triforce pieces. Wait, my Master Emerald? That must be the reason why I got captured. I refused to give the emerald to him, so he captured me. Put me here and took the emerald for himself. Well, right now, in order to defeat him, I need to recollect the Triforce pieces and finally destroy him. Do you know where the next piece is? I think I kept hearing him say something about this abandoned castle to the south of here. But I think it's worth to make job whatever. Right, I'll get right on it then. Oh, I heard Sonic almost got bombarded with hugs from you. Is that true? Excitement? You know what I'm like. Anyway, I'll get going. Man, if Knuckles can destroy the crap out of everything, I don't know how we got captured. Or I'm about to save and stop the video.